Now that the fog is slowly clearing, and I can see some faces, let me ask you, who celebrated with us last year? Raise your hands. Don't be shy, come on. Well, I need to tell you I'm disappointed. Actually, I'm very disappointed. The reason is, at last year's location, we had to walk you through this bathroom exhibition, as you might remember. And didn't I specifically ask you to feel free, roam around, and purchase and order your bathrooms? And guess what the result was? The lesson I learned, I need to look for different ancillary revenue models. But anyway, give me a credit, Michael O'Leary is also not yet selling bathrooms. I'm a very privileged person. I'm surrounded by the best possible team on this planet. My AVIAREPS crew, which is your crew, your boots in the market, passionate individuals who go the extra mile, who don't know the word comfort zone, to make the best out of your business. Last year I told you we are going to open offices in Oslo, in Dublin, Luxembourg, Shenyang, Wuhan, and yes, they are all operational, they are fully ready to service on your behalf if you only wish so. This year, we are planning to open offices in Lima, in Quito and Hanoi, which will bring our office network to 68, and will open up new revenue sources, new source markets for our clients. We also rolled out our global CRM by now, and I'm happy to tell you that per today we have roughly 250,000 travel trade contacts and press contacts in our database. We generated a PR value of media exposure in the excess of $1.6 billion and a sales revenue on behalf of our clients in the excess of $1.9 billion. The team executed 589 FEM trips, and I think this is a very impressive number, which no company in our industry can compete with.